And we're back. This is session number 9 for my long play run through of Control. Right now we're picking up partway through the foundation. Give me one quick minute before I get started to just make sure my stream is set up right. And here we go. I just activated this portal. That. As a reminder, this is a long play, light commentary stream. If I feel like goofing around or cracking jokes at the game, I'll do that. I do a couple character voices I like to fiddle around with sometimes. Other than that, when story or exposition come up, I am gonna let the game do its thing. Astral bits. It's gonna kill me when I finally remember and have to go all the way back there for him.
I need a ranger sent to this location stat.
I bet it is. What fresh fuck is this about? I want that to go down. Now is a good time to remind you, viewer, that I have death by no HP turned off because that's not fun. And I just want to do a smash through since this is my however manyth time through. Ah! Hey, it's 1% better. Okay, what am I missing in this crappy dark cavern?
Yeah. Another etching.
Hector first. Alright. That's shit.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't.
Okay, what is... Oh, so if I use this launches button.
I don't like you deciding what I can slash can't have.
So now, there's some... internal strife in the board. Come on. And there's some shit with the former, who I've had to beat his ass a couple times. Fuck it, gold guy. Ah, yes. Let's get a good vantage point so that I can see this that was at the level I was already at.
I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers!
I forgot what the deal is with this. Okay, always get it wrong. That's all I remember.
It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So, I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable... whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble.
What is Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
I have absolutely no idea what the former was trying to tell Jesse there. Hey, does this look familiar? Came in over there, mentioned I couldn't get here, ultimately went over there. Yeah, I'll take a second. I think this way is, I don't want to accuse it of being more fun, but more hero-y. Shall dub these things fart blasters. That is what I think they are. doesn't seem to go anywhere. She clearly out. I was hoping for secret documents. Well, the combat music hasn't stopped, so clearly I'm in danger.
From the upper floors.
Instinctively went for launch and conveniently got that to happen. Any exposition document. This area is super cool.
There's something behind his barrier.
What's that? Can't interact with that. That goes nowhere. And I guess this goes nowhere. Certainly something up with that cat. Doubt I can get high enough. Go through there. So what's the deal with cigarette machines in this case? Is this from an older time period? Where that sort of thing was cool? Large section of the containment center. Firebrand, yank down a chasm. Lobby. Violent. So this tech looks just like any other part of the FBC. This isn't related to the current mission, so I'm not gonna go on it. Yes. I remember this.
I need backup at my location.
It's an honor, Director!
Yeah, see, how did they actually get here? Because I had to use special abilities to get here. Buddy, you're on my team now.
Get
free stuff. Hold on, gotta blow up your wall.
Someone call a plumber.
Glad no one was around to hear that.
Isn't on mission, so I'm gonna skip reading that one. Is that not a place to stand on? Seeing a gold brick to shoot at it. Clearly, that is a thing that I could shoot a brick at. There's something I'm missing here. Either that doesn't matter. What's the deal with that? Somewhere I can actually jump to? Oh, I regret this! Had to blow up the bathroom. Good to see you in chat. Interweb tactics. Laugh when you said, I always end up in the office after floating into space. Well, I mean, better than dying. This chunk is one of my favorite office segments. Is it though? I don't know, I aesthetically like it. I like that it's FBC and yet it's still down here. I find it fascinating. I guess that's the way I'd put it. Whole section violently shifted down. I'm lucky in this run I'll get to see, might even see it in just a minute. Oh, you were referring to, is it better than dying to end up in the office? Well, it depends on your job. Just quick, get smacked by that. Unlock all the doors. Alright, what did I just actually accomplish with that? Give supplement. Nope, that's not a mission. I'm not gonna do that. Trying to keep it to stuff that's related to this particular segment. Just here. This must be the way. Gift account. That's what I want. Days since the collapse. Crystals from the foundation. Astrals. Is that the name of the brain guys? This is the Foundation DLC. The other one is the AWE. That,
warning. Altered item detected in Transport Bay. Access is prohibited for safety regulation 18.A.
Right. There's some other Alan Wake tie-in with AWE. I only played AWE once, and I don't remember any of the details. I just remember it was hard, and I sort of flew through it. See.
So that's the altered item.
Yeah.
It's pretty secure. No power. Typical.
So the special sequence with the movie projector. All right.
They should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Okay, got that going. Now, let's get some power cores. Hey, power cores. gotta get the movie projector out of here. So the movie projector scene, if I can get to that, I will be excited for it, because it's got the same awesome energy that the ashtray sequence has.
No altered material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a bureau full day.
A bureau full day. That's pretty bureauful. Alright. Now it's time to figure out what I'm missing. Can't get through there. Clearly, can't take the drink in front of me. Clearly, can't take in the drink in front of you. Never mess the Sicilian when death is on the line. Oh, you mean I could have just gone this way? Actually, I could. Alright, so that's the door I was at. Why won't you die? How many bullets does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? The world will never know. Transit access. Pretty sure that's gonna be full of dead dude. That's where I wanna go forward to. Hold on, gotta blow up your bathroom. Time I really do.
The Mecca for VHS aficionados in the greater Dallas area.
Yeehaw!
The movie is called Delivery Disaster. We open in Media Res. A mailman drives a truck full of packages down in an endless American neighborhood as a pack of rabid dogs chase behind. Now, these dogs are nothing like my stepmom's Corgi Chuck. These were some real nightmare hellhounds. The dogs keep pace with the mail truck, tearing chunks out of the driver's legs and arms. Each package he throws out the door is marked by his bloody handprint. He screams in pain and confusion, and this goes on and on until the movie just abruptly ends. There aren't even any credits, which is a pretty bold choice. Is this film a commentary on how our 9-to-5 jobs are killing us, or how hostile the modern world is to outdated concepts like mailmen? Perhaps it's merely a statement about the futility of purpose and how no task can ever be really done. There are lots of ways to interpret it, but for now, let's get to the part you're all waiting for. It's score time.
Score.
I give this film a 4 out of 5, only because the actor frequently broke the fourth wall by looking into the camera and shouting at it, like he was shouting at the audience. A little too on the nose for me, but I did enjoy it, and I recommend you check out other films produced by Blessed Pictures. By Card and Coffee Bullet are the only others I found, but this little art house studio certainly knows how to push the boundaries of Western cinema. And a friendly reminder that there will be no new episode next week, as I will be visiting my aunt in Delaware for Thanksgiving. Thanks for listening, all you Brian fans, and remember, we all love movie magic, but don't forget about the you magic. Until next time,
movie dinner.
Brian's movie.
Suck it, mole boy. Well, the buddy in chat interrupt tactics had to step away, which is slightly disappointed because he missed the Brian skit. He's gonna miss this.
Properly trained. Guess I pass. I am very properly trained.
This is one of the standout moments from the Foundation. And if I'm lucky, I won't screw it up by dying a couple times.
I remember that kid. How the hell did it get out? Are they shooting movies now?
Fuck yeah.
Don't you
fun can't be over yet. Third act villain. So bad it's good. Yeah, that was my favorite moment from the DLC. That's where I busted in. Okay. Now I've got my bearings. After a hospitalized mailman claimed his injuries had been caused by a movie. So that movie in Brian's little skit, it was a real movie, it actually happened. Oh, there's a door right here. Well, that's okay. I'm the director. Besides, this place is condemned. And the rest of the shift account. coming, running out of supplies. F you, put that in your report. Last angry words of an unsupported dying staff member. Sorry, Gibbs. Or my time.
Who should I be listening to? Weird entity A or B? Or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch.
I just had to check.
There's the etching.
Missing. There we are.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
Going this way since it was a point of interest, but it's the entrance to the zone I just finished. See, from this angle, there is a ledge and a way down there. Pretty sure. I'm sure of nothing, other than I wish I remembered all this very much better. It's not like I played this game a million years ago. Been a while. I don't know if I remembered what to do. It's either A, place I come from later, E, place that fully powered up to do. Don't pee off the side of the ledge in the foundation. Jeez. Whoa. cloaking jerks. Out the cloak injury. Alright, well, I will have to remember that for next time. That you can just get in there. The other sections I'm using as the return from the end of the DLC. Now this looks like something, right? That's the return. It's dark. Hey, 10, that's kind of a lot. See it? Do I finish out Grand Slam? Gotta double check everything sometimes. Quick, stop what you're doing and go all the way across the oldest house to some god-awful location for god-awful use case. Check all of inventory. Our lower level stuff. Okay. abandon ores pretty soon. Alright, and this looks like a good place to stop. My dog is asking for something. Give it to her. So I'm gonna stop my stream. We'll pick up on session 10 soon.